Hello, my artistic enchiladas. I am back again with another Plush Showcase video. Today is Shadow Flower from Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. So, basically, this one kind of went through my head a little bit because I was not looking forward to making it because of all the petals and, like, having the color on them. The petals I don't mind, but coloring them was hard in a way. But yeah, and there was a lot of marker that went into her, so that was a problem. But hey, she looked good. But I mean, she doesn't look the best in my opinion. I mean, compared to the old sunflower, she does look a little bit better. But like, she still has like off proportions. Like her vine is way too big. Her leaves aren't the most. I mean, they are like I said, they are better than the old sunflower. But like. It's just like they don't look like leaves if you think about it. I mean, if you knew this was a sunflower, then yeah, it would look like leaves a little, but not really. It's hard to make the leaves or the feet for these guys sometimes. But yeah, the mask is kind of removable. It shows the face. It is glued on right there, so that's as far as it can go. And this is the back. There's a lot of detail missing from the back of her head, but I didn't know if I should add that yet or whatever. So yeah, and I did glue these on so that way it doesn't come out, because if I did sew it on a little bit, it's hard to tell. But yeah, it's hard to tell a little, but yeah. She feels really, like, stiff, in my opinion. Like, I don't know what it is, but, like, for some reason, I've been just, like, making these guys a little stiff, and, like, I want them to be free and, like, move around faster. But the only reason why I'm calling her stiff at the moment is probably because of, like, the hard stitching I did on her legs, and then her freaking leaves, I mean. And then, like, I glued the petals up because with the old sunflower, I used felt, which stays up better. This was fleece. It doesn't stand up as good. Like, for a demonstration, this is fleece. Like, if I put it up, it'll go down a little bit. Like, after a while, it goes down. But this still stays up a little bit. See there? Well, yeah, her mouth was actually paint this time. And, yeah, it was, the original one was actually sewn. So, yeah, and her eyes, they actually do look kind of cool in my opinion. And, yeah, so the reason why I made this sunflower is because I'm preparing the next episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, which is technical team-up, which is sunflowers and citrons versus scientists and all-stars. That video will come out eventually. I will make sure I get it out by at least by the end of the year. I wanted to make a spooky squash episode, but it doesn't seem possible for me and Adrian to make two videos. And also, I don't have enough material to even make the squash. So, that video's probably going to have to wait for like a Halloween. I'll probably still do it eventually, but just not a Garden Warfare 2 episode. So, yeah, that's about it for her today. I want to do, this is another little channel update. I am going to be doing Plush tutorials pretty soon, basically on FNAF only. But, I mean, I will still give tips on how I, like, make arms, legs, like, just certain shapes and how I do stuff. And, yeah, this is all I'm going to show you for now. And in the next weekend should be the next episode of Sammy Skills Banquet, by the way. So look forward to the next few weeks, and thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. And make sure you're not bald, or else he'll kill you. Like that, I mean Sammy, so yeah.